Hello, I'm Mr. Scott. Let's go explore. Today we're going to create beautiful artwork in the snow. All you need are squirt bottles filled with liquid watercolors or water and food coloring. First, let's make a frame for our art. I'm going to make a frame using my feet. But you can use whatever you want to make a frame. Sticks would make a wonderful frame. Now we can paint. I have food coloring and water in the spray bottles. Spray the colors onto the snow in your frame to create your masterpiece. I made a sunset. See what you can make in the snow. Until our next time, simply explore to discover more.